Hey guys, it's me, Garrett. I don't know if my microphone sounds good or anything. Because I'm using a different kind of microphone than I normally use. So, I just made a world and it's called Carrot Isles. It's a survival island, so the internet's getting to this one. So that's what I would have. But if you want to know, the resource pack I'm using is April. So I'm going to do all of this. It's okay. That was like the worst luck for the place for the purposes. And then I got absorbed. So I'm gonna grab the chest. Just in case I do it. Okay, let's get the chest. So I'm gonna make some wood. Won't be a great house because I got different types of wood. So I put the crafting table down. And the only thing I need is just I don't need too much. Just a sword and all that. It's basically the only. But this might be long. I'm gonna try to cut this into different parts. Like, I'm not gonna make the videos long or anything like that. I'm just gonna make short videos and then cut these a little bit long. I've been posting black sheep. Let's cut this tree up. You can hear me now, but I probably might cut the parts where I cut the tree because it's like the most boring part of it. You just cut the trees. Pink wool. And we need three more, and we got a bit. Two more. Okay, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and build a house. I'm gonna cut this part. Okay, so let me build the fort. Now built the floor. Okay, so now I'm gonna build the walls. I cut the floor building part because it's kind of just one part of the building. Just like the rooms. But I'll show you me building the walls because I'm just too lazy. I'm going to use the most islands, of course. There's gonna be like a ton of different kinds of the rest of my wood to make it more basic, right?
Yeah.
And I forgot about it. Oh, oh. This is gonna go too long. I'm pretty sure at the 10-minute mark, at like 10 minutes, I'm gonna start wrapping the video up. Still, don't worry, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna make this a premiere. I'll know if you're watching this from the premiere. But if you're watching the premiere, then thank you. If you're not watching the premiere, then you missed a good premiere. It's so sad that you missed this great premiere. Anyways, I'm gonna make the worst kind of loop, the kind of loop that doesn't really, it's just random. It's like, I don't know how to explain it. It's like the weird rock loop thing. Oh my god, move! Okay, so let's do that. Okay, that looks better than I thought. It still looks weird. It still doesn't look good. But it's better than I thought. So we're gonna need to get a torch. Place it here. We need more torches, except I'm gonna torch so at the bunch stuff. So let's go to the best part. Mining. Is that? I'm glad I didn't break that. Oh my gosh! I'm gonna leave that tree up. Tree looks good. Okay, now it's imagine if I just why are I doing this? I don't know why I chose survival. It's like the hardest place to survive. You don't have any villages to rely to. So like it's the worst climbing down it's just the worst of the worst. That works. Hello, chicken. Chicken. This is chicken. Thank you. That's how you make a chicken land. You're scared. That's how you see when you do that in Minecraft, it doesn't work, then that means that you don't have to match, okay? Or you throw your stuff. If you do this in Minecraft and it still doesn't work, tell me what you want, because I would like to hear what you It's gonna be a pretty short video, so I'm gonna end it in a second. I know this is gonna be short, but don't worry. Most likely, we have to come here, and it's already been uploaded to a single player right now. It's sad, because you want them to be able to, I'm still gonna do it in the same day, but like, I'm actually. It'll take about like a few minutes because this will take like 10 minutes and then there'll be only a few minutes left and then they'll probably be out. Except there's editing and stuff to this video, so it takes long and then the premiere comes out. Yeah, so. Let's create a stone pickaxe. Okay, I'm gonna move it to 13 minutes, maybe, because it's okay for that minute. So, another idea. So, how about we break up the first rule? First, we need to make some torches. That's not bringing torches to a cave is a worse crime than leaving straight down. So, we've gone down so far. I don't know if you guys heard that, but I heard a zombie. Are there actually reaction on the stream? Zombie! Zombie. Iron! Yes! This will make the stream so much better. Premiere. Why does it stream? Did I say stream before? You guys said stream before. What's that? I'm scrubbing my gnome! What the? What beast? Okay, so. Okay, this is actually gonna be pretty good. This is gonna be hard because I do not have the stuff to make it crap. Oh, yes, I do! I have the software cracking to us. I'm saving the premiere. Almost said shaming. So let's make it make six premises. We only need one. So we have a ton of coal. We have a ton of coal. Sorry guys, my microphone just glitched. Okay, so we have a ton of coal and we're gonna get the iron to. So we only need 3 iron, and then we can mine the redstone. Wait. Guys. Oh, 6. No! Why have I made so many crafting tables is what I've been trying to say. It just. Let's speak. Okay, so let's get the iron lesson. So, let's just put. Let's keep the fire going. And I put an iron. Let's build a house down because I think we're gonna be stuck down here for a while. So, less of the stream is gonna be. Do you think this is expensive? I think this would be good. Okay, so we need this. We'll need a surprise market or something. You guys agree? So. Oh no! Okay, I just gave it back up. Okay, I was gonna surprise myself by putting gravel over. So, yeah, you guys watch this. If you hear, I know you watch the is. Let me end the stream. Bye! Oh my god. I mean, whatever they say. I don't know.